Alright, it's gonna be a quick video. Welcome back to the channel. We got some parts in last couple of days, so I'm fixing to flip the camera around so we can get this ignition coil box on and see if we can get this thing to fire up. Just hoping it's the right kind of box. Alright.
There's the new one. Man, a little bit bigger. Nope, not the same. Ours, nice. Rockley, little gift cap. What are you doing? Yeah. Might have been a problem. Get it, right down. Sit down there, and put my screw down in here. Yeah, screw down there. Just a little bit. Damn. Actually, that was enough torque. just choked. That's off. Just a little bit.
Keep away from noise. Keep away.
A little bit of starch fluid I used to have.
No.
That's all right.
Let's see what we can do. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, that's an old part. That's an old squirt. Not warm. Get the spark over here. Need your help, love. Need your help.
All right. So after a lot of troubleshooting and internet searching and looking about buying more parts, I was told to do the most cheapest route was to clean the points, the distributor cap. So I did that, and it almost tried to start. I haven't really got in there yet to hit the key hard, but it fired off just a little bit, so I killed it so we can do this actual start. But we're about to make some noise. All right, the lighting's not the best right now, but I will try to improve that. So I had to go in and take the sand it off the inside of the distributor cap. I did the points, got them all cleaned up. Make sure that the ignition coil was wired correctly, and we got that taken care of. Got battery, new battery, got it all charged up. Get the new gold box back there. So here in just a second, we're going to do the start. All right. Give it a shot. Break on. pressure gauge is getting up there. Oil pressure is kind of questionable. I better check it out. And that's probably not hooked up. Something's cooking off the manifolds. I haven't figured out what it is. Sure, I see some old paint and stuff, but I don't. I don't see what. There's no holes in it. It's not loud. We'll have to air out one day, see what we can do. All right, folks, that's it. This one, like and subscribe. Bam! Oh, I guess she did better. Bam!